bonus.
Hi everyone, it's John.
And Ben.
And it's time for another
Ben's Bonus.
And today we're taking a look at some of the Marvel 500 figures.
Yay!
We actually opened up some of these at D23, but number one, you guys really didn't get a good look at them if you weren't there.
Right.
And number two, we gave them all away.
So we had to get some for us.
So we have four of them here, and I think Spike threw some in his bucket for a future blind bag battle.
Yeah, I think so.
So let's open these. I can't wait to see what they look like.
Okay, go ahead. You open the one you're holding.
There are 24 Marvel figures to collect, and there's a checklist right there. And I got Red Hulk.
Awesome, a Red Hulk. Ooh, I got the Punisher. That looks really cool.
Next up on Team John.
This is not a blind bag battle.
I got the Green Goblin.
Oh, cool. I like how he's all like translucent-ish. I mean, you can't see right through him, but he's like, that's cool. My other bag, I have Spider-Man. Ha! I like these figures. They're just they're simple. You know, they're just like a clean cut, simple superhero figure.
And there are the four Marvel 500 figures we got today. Which one is your favorite, Ben?
I think the Green Goblin is my favorite, but I wish that his pumpkin was orange.
And the Spider-Man figure is cool. I wish it was a little more detailed, like the black around his eyes and the web on his costume. But I can understand why you have to cut a little corners for such tiny figures.
Yeah.
But I really like them all.
Mm-hmm.
And we'll definitely be collecting some more. I think all the ones we opened at D23, if I remember correctly, were all like that translucent kind. I don't remember any like solid ones, do you? But D23 is also kind of like a blur to me, so I'll have to go back and watch the video.
I don't remember. I think Captain America was solid.
So I definitely think we'll be opening up some more of these. Leave a comment down below letting us know which one's your favorite.
Mm-hmm.
And see you tomorrow for another
Bin's Bonus.